What's up, YouTube? Tubros the Gaming HD coming to end you with yet again another video. I hope you guys are having a good day out there so far, and I hope you make sure to work hard every single day because that is how you get to the top in this life. It is Sunday today, we're gonna start back on work tomorrow or school or anything like it. So I hope you guys had been gaming throughout the weekend right here. I surely hope that. But we're back with this video again. I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at some of the new mods, or one of the new mods that we actually got this weekend. So let's get into the mod section of Farm Simulator 2019. Should be really easy to see what we actually got. And I think basically right here we got what we have. And for example, we got the new Coon Aquarium Master 153 or 153 5 plus 1. That means it has a 5 furrow plus 1, that's 6 furrows. That's pretty cool. This is from Rick Black Labelle TVD modding right here, and the price on this plow is 28,500 euros. It has a max working speed on 12 kilometers per hour, required power has 180 horses, and it has a working width on 3 meters. We have it downloaded already, and I think also I'm gonna go ahead and download the Keisei Heights Puma CVX with tracks right here, because that would be the one of the best tractors to actually go ahead and pull this with, I guess. So we're gonna go ahead and download these two right here, and gonna hit straight into the game just in a matter of seconds. Career mode, and let's get over save game number 3 and deselect all and turn it on. So guys, I hope you have had a good weekend right here. As I said earlier, the weekend is over. It is Monday tomorrow, which means we're gonna get to school or job. So I hope that you actually got some time to game throughout the last few days, and Tubers Gaming HD will be back with videos every single day again, and I hope that's good for you. So go ahead and hit the thumbs up if you like these videos and think that I should post more, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that. Of course, that would be great too. Just click the red button under this video and then you'll be subscribed. Actually, that would be great. Also, post a comment down under if there's anything you want to say to me or anything that I should think about or something like that. That would be really cool too also, indeed. So please go ahead and do that. And without further ado, I think we're at 95% and we are ready to get into the game. Which, 95% still. I got so much sand in my ears. I was down at the beach today. We have some windy weather right here in Denmark. And I was down at the beach and it was just throwing air like straight into my ears. And with all the sand and stuff like that, it's really tired, or you're getting tired of it. So this right here has 225 horses under the bonnet, which means they can easily go ahead and pull the 6-furrow Coon plow that we're gonna go ahead and use right here. Coon Aquarium Master 153, 5 plus 1. And you cannot add any kind of changes to it or anything like that. So you have to go ahead and take it straight ahead as it is, but that's okay with me. And I think I'm gonna need a front weight also. Don't want anything with fin on it, but we're gonna take the sour right here. And here we do have it, as you might see right there. Yeah, that's quite good, I guess. And 153 Puma CVX with tracks. This right here, 6-furrow Coon variant, or variant Coon Aquarium Master 153 or 153. That's the one that we're gonna go ahead and actually use in this video. So let's get it on it and let's go ahead and see how it looks like on the tractor. Right there. Coon Variant. I keep on saying Variant, but it's a Aquarium Master, of course. Sorry about that. Right there, getting it on track. I think this setup right here, what do you guys think about this setup? I think it's quite a good setup, I have to say that. It's a really good setup, it definitely is. It's nothing that I would say I don't want this, I don't want that, blast it, do that, do this. No, this is a really good setup if you ask me, and that's dope indeed. So we're gonna get up to the field. I have this field up here that I want to go ahead and try this on. The field is not harvested yet, but still I want to showcase it, how this looks like in the field. So we're gonna use it up there at the field with the crops still in it. I know it's a little bit wrong, but that's basically how we're gonna go ahead and do it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So you're gonna get up here and gonna do some stuff, because that's how we want it. I'm gonna go ahead right here. I want to go ahead and see if I can. Yep, I want to turn it around actually, because that's kind of best looking when you take this side of the field. Like that. And we're gonna go ahead right here, get out here, and gonna see if I can pull it down. Oh, that's the front. Need to take that up, obviously. But we have it in right here. Oh, I have to create fields on. I don't want that on, obviously. So just took it off right here. So it has it working with on. Yeah, you can actually extend it right here, as you can see. You can put it in like this. And you can put it out like this. We want it as wide as possible, obviously, because then it takes like as much as possible. But the reason why you can actually do this is when you want to make a straight line down the field. And I gotta say that you always want to make a straight line, because that is looking quite the best. And it is also getting like the best job. So right there, straight line down the field. Gonna get down, I'm gonna do some stuff, cause that's how we want it. And I do believe that this plow is actually doing quite a good job at the moment. Indeed it does. So yeah, that's quite good. It really is. We're gonna get down to the field. The field is quite long right here, but I think we're gonna manage to get down there. I really do. And you can see the tracks just do the job like as it is supposed to, just goes like straight through and everything. So that's how we want it, of course. Indeed. So yeah, that's dope. It really is. Yeah, just working straight down the line, actually. Quite cool, I guess. Quite freaking cool. And yeah, just working. So you can see that was like one turn almost. We're back at it, almost one turn. Yeah, it's quite good. Gonna go ahead and take it up right here. Oh. Yeah, probably. Oh my gosh. Can I take it up? Thanks. Right there. We have to turn around right here, and we're gonna go ahead and back and forward and go to the other direction. Direction. Right there. Gonna get in the plow. I have to create fields off. Sometimes you kind of get it turned on. We don't want that, because then you just create fields out of nowhere. And we don't want that to happen. No, we don't. We freaking don't. So right here, getting straight on it again and again. And just doing our stuff, because that's how we want it. So just kind of the other way right here. I think that this plow right here does a pretty marvelous job. It does a good job indeed. It really does. And I really like how or what kind of circumstances it actually does it on. You can see I just have like two lines down the lane, and it actually does the job quite good. So that is at least how we want it. I have to say it really, really is. So yeah. And you can see right here, it just follows up the Favaro, turns the land pretty nice and easy, no exception. Really good job right here indeed. It actually couldn't be any better than this. It really couldn't. So yeah, I could not be more happy than I am right now. Yeah, it's quite cool to see that it is working like this. Oh, I got one of the star buttons right there. Gonna take it again. Yeah, we want to do that. You want to freaking do that, yes sir. And we're gonna get it up right there. So here we have it. I'm just gonna go out and take a look at the tractor with the setup on. So, guys, what do you think about this setup right here on the KSI H185 Puma CVX? Do you think it's good? Do you think it's bad? Let me know in the comment section below. We are about to end this video of tonight, so thanks for watching. Thanks for coming through on Tubros Gaming HD. As always, it's a pleasure to deliver videos for you, of course. And yeah, without further ado, we're gonna see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming through. Bye, guys. Bye. Adios, amigos. Bye.